Millennium Development Goal is the eradication of poverty and hunger, a venture that Stanley Kamau of Ahadi, Kenya says is yet to be realized in some parts of the country.
We need to be realistic. I don't think we have done even 5% towards eradication of poverty in this country, because we are still fighting the solutions. We are not come up. We need first of all to get to know what are the causes. Where are we where we are today? We are here, we are where we are today because of poverty. So if we don't look at the cause of poverty, because when people have got jiggers, they are not able to engage in any economic activity.
Over 50 families healed of jiggers in Kawaida village in Kiambu are beneficiaries of the Ahadi Kenya Poverty Eradication Program. Through the KCB Foundation, a rabbit farm project was launched.
For this investment in the rabbits and the livelihoods project is about 415,000 shillings to actually be exact. And it has gone to various activities, from the purchasing of the small house, I mean constructing the houses, from buying the rabbits. And one of the great add-ons for this project is there's the guaranteed market, because sometimes you invest with people and they don't know where to take their produce.
We sell to them about minimum of five rabbits, female rabbits. And then after that, they are supposed to kindle or come give bunnies. And then the bunnies will grow for five months. Then we buy the bunnies.
Where these farmers, every 6 months, they'll be earning some money. And then that money they can use to take their children to school. They can take that money to buy basins, buy soap, buy shoes, and such other things.
The rabbits are expected to fetch profit after 4 months, where 60% of the proceeds will go towards empowering the group members and 40% deposited back to jigger eradication.
A bunny goes for about 2,000 shillings minimum. Yes, and a fully grown rabbit goes for about 4,500 shillings.
And really looking at the line of agribusiness, because when you invest in the agribusiness for these people, you not only provide income, but you also provide food on the table for these families.
Following the president's call on Kenyans to form groups, Ahadi Kenya is also promising to help with projects that are focused on poverty eradication, especially in jigger infested areas.